Hello and welcome you all. Friends, we have now come on to question number 28 from the JEE Main 2019 Physics from morning session of 11th of January. Our next question is, a particle undergoing simple harmonic motion has time-dependent displacement given by x as a function of time equals a sine pi by 90 into t. The ratio of kinetic to potential energy of this particle at a time t equals 210 seconds will be. Our choices are 1 by 9, 1, 2 and 3. This is a nice question from simple harmonic motion. Before going further, please press the subscribe button and don't forget to press the bell icon to receive the notification of all my future videos. Let us now solve this question. Let the displacement of the particle executing SHM is given by x equals a sine of omega t. Then the velocity of the particle as a function of time is given by v equals dx by dt equals omega a cos of omega t, where omega is the angular frequency and omega square equals k divided by m. Now ke equals half mv square and pe equals half k x square. Dividing ke by pe, we get ke divided by pe equals half m omega square into a square cos square omega t whole divided by half k a square into sin square omega t. Substituting omega square equals k by m, we get ke by pe equals cos square omega t whole divided by sin square omega t. Or ke by pe equals cos square pi by 90 into 210 divided by sin square pi by 90 into 210, which can be simplified to cos square bracket starts 2 pi plus pi by 3 bracket closed whole divided by sin square bracket starts 2 pi plus pi by 3, which on simplification gives me ke by pe equals cos square pi by 3 divided by sin square pi by 3, which equals 1 by 4 divided by 3 by 4, which equals 1 by 3. Unfortunately, our answer does not match with either of the four choices, so this is a bonus question. I hope you liked this question and do visit us again for the next question. Don't forget to comment, like, share and subscribe this channel. Until then, happy learning.